Well, it's been 2 long years since we toured Welters Farm Supply, and that video is knocking on 100,000 views. Now I'm on the hunt for some more parts, and this time we're going to see a handful of tractors that we didn't catch last time, all while swimming through an endless sea of prairie gold vintage iron. I wonder if these were all always just the storage barns, or if, you know, was this the mechanic shop at one time? I bet that's the whole thing.
Yep. Lift arms. Saw arms. Look at the draw bars. All points.
So many tractors.
I know. They're everywhere.
Cool, 107.
I don't know that we've ever been over here. This is directly behind the shop.
Yeah, I've walked through here, but that's it, just to get back there.
We're gonna have to ask you about the piston.
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind buying a box of those. I said just display.
No.
Just a shed?
Yeah. Look at the engine in that.
Huh.
And see the tanks are fuel, or the fenders are fuel tanks.
Yep.
I bet that's the same thing as an Oliver.
Yep. Yeah, because the Oliver did that too.
Found one moline weight.
I think we've seen another one earlier. Where?
Look at this. Doesn't this look smaller?
That's thinner.
And the freaking handle has got like real rough casting in it. Sharp.
No, that's the same.
Is it?
Yeah. Same as this one. That one's for some reason's got tabs cast on it though. You see that?
Yeah. And it's like in the handle, it's sharp.
Is it?
A lot smaller hole. We ain't even a third of the way through.
What? I'm gonna check for it today. Knock a zero off that way.
Yeah, that's cool.
I wonder what the difference is.
Paint color.
You know, it's more than that.
I think so, huh?
Look at the stacks. You're on opposite sides. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So this is a 5.9, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get real around here.
I wonder why that one don't have, you know, why one's got a golf on opposite side.
Cast centers, press steels.
Uh-huh.
Cast centers on that one. This one, press steels. This is a 34, isn't it?
Huh?
34, isn't it?
Yeah, but they fire some long bar short bars.
Oh, yeah. And they got some layback to them.
Yep. But it didn't make for anything good. Oh, yeah. Didn't this stand that tractor with dual exhausts on?
Right here.
Yeah, that's it.
So it's got, it's all homemade.
It's just got
little
a
square flange, and
it?
Well, no, it's all home built though. But yeah, didn't need a turbo. It's got a turbo too.
That's right.
Pre-cleaner.
Turbo air cleaner on it.
That's a 950. That's when it was in your crossover. It'd be the same as that one we looked at over there.
That's awesome.
Set of
18 fours. Man, that is nice.
20.8 cuts.
That's cool.
Ashton needs those. That'd be awesome for your tractor, because then you're done. Wheels are perfect. I mean, you could run the axles you have if you did those, because they're dished out.
You know, 550 back here.
They're all over this area.
Oh, yeah.
I got one.
Yeah, you still got one in that old circus truck, didn't you?
Yeah, we took it out.
Oh, did you? Welters Farm Supply, Verona. Burger shed. New truck machinery sale.
Is this being all fuel tank for Tracy?
Spork diesel performance. Verified factory repair.
No, I think it's all of it.
Box for sale.